to see you, sir.
Know where I can get one?
Sure.
Get the hell out!
Got something? You ready to do business now? I think you're gonna like this. I've been saving this for you.
Nah, I don't think so.
The Corleones and I have need of your services again. What do you say?
I'll do what the family asks. Anything.
We believe the Stracchis are getting ready to bomb us out of business. Leon Grossi is supposed to be the guy planning things. Put him down.
Good to see you in the neighborhood.
Come here, I got a good one for you. Geez, I sure hope you wasn't planning a vacation today.
I'm all ears.
Go to your bank up in the Bronx, handles all that dirty laundry. So we're gonna walk right in. I'm gonna take whatever the hell we like.
Sonny.
Fuck 'em.
It's for you.
Bink, you dodo. I'll be right back. Hang on.
Come on. Move your fucking...
Son, he's dead.
Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me!
Who you working for?
It was another family. I don't know who. They paid in full. All cash for the hit.
You know something. Otherwise, they'd have left you there.
Okay. I know that they were on their way to a club on the west side.
gotta kick.
Let me die. I must make peace with God.
Tell him what he wants to know.
Who's pulling your strings, old man?
It's not my family you want. We are too weak. We carry the guns to battle, but do not pull the trigger. That is the job of the wolf, Don Bonzini.
Thank you.
wife is crying upstairs. I hear cars coming to the house. And Sigliere, of mine, I think he should tell you down what everyone seems to know.
They shot Sonny on the causeway. He's dead.
I want all inquiries made. I want the likes of vengeance. I want you to arrange a meeting with the heads of the five families. This war stops now.
I must have a strict assurance from Corleone. As time goes by and his position becomes stronger, will he attempt any individual vendetta?
Look, we are all reasonable men here. We don't have to give assurances as if we were lawyers.
I'm willing to do whatever's necessary to find a peaceful solution to these problems. But I have selfish reasons. My youngest son was forced to leave this country because of his Salazzo business. All right. And I have to make arrangements to bring him back here safely, cleared of all these false charges. But I'm a superstitious man. And if some unlucky accident should befall him, then I'm gonna blame some of the people in this room. And that I do not forgive. But that aside, let me say that I swear on the souls of my grandchildren that I will not be the one to break the peace that we've made here today.